Hey guys, great news. We got a new Justice League poster. Bad news is, it looks like shit. Now, I'm not necessarily harping on the Justice League poster in general. Well, technically I am. But, I mean, I'm just tired of posters today overall. I mean, every movie poster you see just looks like somebody sitting in their bedroom and they're photoshopping this shit. And this poster looks like fucking trash. I mean, you can tell that it didn't take any artistic talent to throw this poster together. It's like the studio's like, hey, we need a new Justice League poster. And like, oh, give me 5 minutes. And they just cut and paste each character of the Justice League on this fucking stupid ass fucking backdrop of a poster. It looks fucking awful, which is a shame because earlier this year we got that great poster that looked like the Alex Ross comic covers, and this poster is your generic Photoshop piece of monkey shit. It drives me nuts because almost every poster today looks like this. And I'm not a guy who really cares about posters all that much. I don't go out and I buy posters and hang them up. I own a few posters, but I mostly have the Star Wars posters that I hang up out in my living room. But when you see something like this, the first instincts that you get is to go, ow, because it looks that bad. I mean, honestly, even if you're a huge fan of the DCEU, can you look at this poster right here, right now, and tell me this thing looks good? I don't think you can. Whether you're a huge supporter or a hater or whatnot, I think we all can come together and agree that this poster isn't very good. It's not creative. It looks like crap. And, you know, I want Justice League to succeed. I really do. Just unfortunately, some of the stuff I've seen, it just doesn't look good. This poster pretty much looks the way the CGI in the trailer looked. It looked unfinished and awful. So, I don't know, but again, it's just a poster. We still have a little bit less than a month before the movie comes out. So, let's just wait and see how things go. But right now, first impressions of this poster, it looks like trash. But I want to know what you guys think. What do you guys think about this god-awful poster? Do you like it? Do you think it sucks? Be sure to leave your comments in the comment section below. And as always, guys, I'm Robert Storms, and that's my opinion.